Approaching asylum.
Told you we'd make it.
We haven't docked yet.
I should probably figure out how to land this thing.
There's no way we're keeping the gravestone low profile. If Arkan has agents here...
Asylum might be the only place in wild space free of his control. That shadow port isn't on any chart. It's a haven for refugees fleeing Arkan's forces.
We'll be among friends. Mostly.
Tell your associates we've arrived.
They knew that days ago.
You want to explain how? Figures.
Tell us who your people are, and how they know so much.
I think you'd rather hear that from them.
Command, are we there yet?
Let us through! Mighty fine ship you got there. We'll be coming aboard.
If there's one thing I don't like, it's uninvited guests.
Ha! Captain!
Outlander, my crew. The best engine burners in wild space.
Should have known there with you. The resemblance is uncanny.
The roguish charm tip you off? Get up here, you mangy woolocks.
Do I know you?
Name's Rollo. I served aboard Darth Mar's destroyer. We thought you died with him.
Disappear for 5 years and the whole galaxy loses faith in you.
Not the whole galaxy. You saved my skin that day. Never thought I'd get to say thanks.
How did you wind up with them?
That's a funny story.
Rilo! Get in here!
On my way!
I'm not the only one hiding things.
We share on a need-to-know basis. Koth's crew didn't need knowing.
Do you trust them?
Yes. I wish they bathed more often, but you get used to it. I need to make contact with my network, alone. Try to stay out of trouble.
Where's Lana?
Excellent question.
My best engineer hasn't come back from a supply run to the Free Zone. It's a dodgy neighborhood if you catch my drift.
A black market. Rival syndicates disagree over who controls it.
They argue with blasters. I think she's in trouble, but we've got our hands full keeping the Gravestone's reactor stable.
Give me a holo of your crewmate and point me to this free zone. I'll handle the rest.
Addendum. I will join you, Master.
My engineer's name is Tora. HK has her image in its databanks.
She won't be hard to find. Tora has a big personality.
She's surlier than a hungry Rancor, but she's the best engineer you'll ever meet. Thanks for the help.
And when you're done, find me these coordinates. I'll introduce you to my people. I expect answers. There's already too much I don't know about your friends. Your visit will be enlightening, I assure you.
Still alive, son of a hut. How you been, Major?
Corporal Tanovic. Your uniform's a disgrace.
Identification. That snort issued from the brilliant engineer we were sent to rescue, Master.
What's she to you?
Don't question your commanding officer. Release the hostage and fall in line.
Listen to you, acting like I'm still in Havoc Squad. That pack of bucketheads couldn't wait to throw me out.
I can't imagine why.
Point is, I'm not taking orders. You eliminated my old rival, Argo. That inclines me toward gratitude. But this girl tried to rob me. That's bad for business.
Charging 50,000 credits for 100 thermal detonators? That's robbery.
You also insulted my mother.
I said she's uglier than a bantha wearing lipstick. It's not an insult if it's true.
My mother died putting me on a refugee ship to Nar Shaddaa. I grew up an orphan.
Oh, boo-hoo didn't. Join the club.
You see why I have to kill her?
You never talked about your mother to me once.
And you never made the mistake of insulting her. What do you say we show each other professional courtesy? I can get you all kinds of things, but I need to throw this thieving scum out an airlock first.
Theory. It will be a challenge to throw anything without your arms.
I never liked you, Vic. Dismissed.
Where have you been all my life?
Shooting things. Goth and the others are waiting at the docks.
You're why the captain risked his neck on Zakuul. We are gonna get along great. I'll grab Mr. Ugly Dead Guy's thermal detonators. Catch you later.
Redirection. We should proceed to the rendezvous with Senya Master.
Right on time. My friends have been looking forward to this.
I'm already tired of waiting.
They're inside.
Just shot a former squadmate in the face. How do you feel about your chances?
Your droid is not a part of what must happen here.
I spent 5 years stuck in one trap. I won't fall into another.
You are free to leave whenever you like. But if you want the help of my allies, you'll stay.
We've come this far. Let us see where it leads.
No more games. Truth. Now.
Before Arkan's betrayal, Zakuul was protected by two orders. The Knights, and Scions who see visions of the past and future. Scions no longer serve Arkan, Whether they serve you will be determined now.
Fate is a tale whispered to us by the Force, but the voices are silent about you. We must know why.
The Force and I aren't on speaking terms.
If we are to aid your rebellion, we must understand what role you play in Arkhan's defeat. We will test you physically and spiritually to pierce the veil and see the truth.
It sounds like you're planning to attack. That's a mistake.
We do what must be done.
I tie my fate to yours. I join you in these trials, come what may.
The heart of Skyva is heavy with loss. In her pain, we lash out.
I do miss the old ways of Z'Kul. Such mythology and pageantry.
Please, defend yourselves.
Well, get on with it.
Impatience, frustration, emotions that drove you to kill an old ally in the Free Zone.
You were watching me.
We're always watching. Arkhan took away years of your life, but he stole far more from the rest of us. Do you feel anything for those who suffered while you slept?
No one deserves what Arkhan's done. But he's earned what's coming, and I'll make sure he gets it.
And you, Senya, what do you feel?
Shame.
Because you failed to protect our immortal emperor?
I was in no position to do that.
What of the Scions who were slaughtered by your fellow knights because Arkhan demanded it? Do you feel responsible for them?
When I joined the Knights, they were shields protecting our homeworld. Now they are weapons wielded by an insane child.
The Knights will die with their leader. End of story.
You would destroy an order that has stood for over 1,000 years?
The Knights should have rebelled against Arkhan. Instead, we have lost our honor.
The eyes of Esne claim what can never belong to her.
They speak of envy, my son's weakness. Do not let it be yours.
We receive no pleasure from this trial, but we act as fate demands. Be strong, Outlander.
It's a miracle this thing hasn't exploded 1,000 times over after what you put it through.
It's not a miracle if it's meant to be. I'm living proof that all you need is faith.
Uh-huh. Now, I'd say you're living proof that Miss Spooky Eyes is a lot more patient than she looks.
Isn't there anything you still need to fix around here?
Nope. I'm just too good at my job.
I found HK wandering Asylum with no memory of anything since he left.
Whew. I mean, that's probably bad. Where's the Outlander?
Exactly.
Senya wanted your friend in HK to meet her contacts. She gave them coordinates to the location.
Apology. I have no such data stored in memory.
Senya, I knew it.
I believe her contacts are the real danger. HK, what's the first thing you remember after you woke up?
You seek to remove Arkhan from the Eternal Throne, as well you should. His destiny is to fall. We have foreseen that much, but his final fate remains unclear. When he is at your mercy, what will you do?
Mercy? I don't know the meaning of the word.
Arkhan will not escape justice for the lives he's taken.
A thousand Scions lie dead because of him. Blood calls out for blood. Do you agree? Answer us!
They question her commitment to them because they cannot foresee it. Ask yourself why.
If you are not with us, you stand against the tides of destiny. Arkhan and Valen must die.
I'm starting to second guess whether or not we need you.
You act as if you have a choice. We know our part. It's yours that must be revealed. I will know your fate, even if I must tear you open to see it.
Pointless and destructive. I can end this without any more bloodshed if you accept the gift of my power.
I'll handle him myself.
And stop wasting time. Reveal his fate.
Judge him harshly. This trial was necessary for all of us. We need the Scions.
We need friends, not necessarily Scions.
The blood of Tithe flows through you, Outlander. Please do not force us to spill it.
Stand down now.
Your lives mean nothing to me. Surrender or they open fire.
Every moment since you entered, even this one, was predestined. Everyone here played the role fate assigned them. I ask you a final question. What future do you see for this galaxy when Arkhan and his Eternal Fleet are gone?
One person shouldn't decide the fate of the galaxy. When the time comes, we can work together.
He will not live to do that.
You have nothing further to reveal. I now know what blinded us to the future. Our immortal Emperor lives inside your mind.
It couldn't stay secret forever.
You knew about this and didn't tell me?
We thought you'd panic if I said, hey, Ember of Alcorian's living inside my head.
Analysis. Scan reveals no evidence you possess a secondary personality matrix, Master. It is possible your brain is simply malfunctioning.
Our duel gave me a glimpse of what's to come. You will destroy the Eternal Throne, but many will suffer before that victory.
Let me guess. Your vision didn't specify who suffers, or how long defeating Arkhan will take.
Doesn't matter. We win. If Emperor Valkorion lives because of this Outlander, there's hope for Zakuul.
Your beloved immortal Emperor is a threat to all life everywhere. We must find a way to separate you from him.
No one wants Valkorion out of my head more than I do, but removing him won't be easy.
We have a lot to discuss.
Not here. I passed your test. Join us or don't. Either way, we're done.
There is one truth left to reveal. I withheld the true reason I followed you through the trials, to understand the Outlander. Who will destroy Arkhan and Valen? My son and daughter.
She told you. How delightful. You're certain she helped them?
I killed 3 knights to make sure they weren't lying. And another 3 because I hate odd numbers. The Outlander escaped in the gravestone with our mother's help. She's against us.
Senya was always strong-willed. That's why Father loved her.
Do you think she knows he's alive? Has she betrayed us for him?
It doesn't matter. She'll return to us. We'll face the consequences.
We don't need them. Our parents gave us the power to forge the future. They should have known we'd use it.